Hello, 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 it's me, it's MPD, the Dunn King himself. We're here on the World of Warcraft Legion beta test server, not the alpha anymore, we were at the beta, and because I just remember we haven't done the Horde intro before, we're gonna go do that, so I'm gonna check in with Holgos, Stormax, Drenashar Blockade. Warriors of the Horde, get your axes and sharpen your spears, man. The Burning Legion has returned to our world. We be shipping out a Blade Fist Bay right away with the full fury of the Horde. We gonna smash their line so hard that so garrison gon' feel it. Get to the ships! So that was a thing that I said. We're playing on the Shaman here on the Horde side because, you know what, why not? Why not the Shaman? Just make sure I'm happy with my talents. Let's have a look at this so I remember. Didn't there used to be a thing that told you how to play down here? Whatever. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. We're going to do this, and then we're probably going to play Lion Seaman Hunter and play through the zones, see what zones have changed. Hopefully I'll be able to play them with, at least some videos will be me and Howie or me and Necro, or me, Howie and Necro, and we'll be able to have some proper good banter, but until then let's just rock this Horde intro and see if what they've been saying about Shaman and the nerfs is right. Didn't I take Storm Elementals? Oh no, I also meant to have fire. Where are my elementals, dudes? I'm meant to have way more elementals, I'm sure of it. I'm gonna put you on there, you can go there, you can go there. The ships are leaving from the docks in Blythe's Bay. Before you leave, prepare yourself. I shall prepare myself. Allies have made the journey to Orgrimmar to support our war efforts. Stop and visit them, Dunn. Their assistance will secure our victory today, so go visit him and get me a ring. Okay, and sure, I meant to have some more totems. There's Earth. Maybe not. Sit, friend, and enjoy the meal. Last meal eaten. Demon blade can find even the smallest crack in your armor, Dunn. Repair it! Silverman stands behind you, Dunn, allows to bless your weapons with holy might. Is that Leandro? No. Chance to hit to deal additional holy damage. So that's versatility. I can walk on water, that's the most important one. Armor increased by 30%. Who the fuck are you? Not quite prepared for battle, do not let the bloodlust overtake you out there. The war chief wishes to present you with this ring before you head out to war. May you return with the heads of many demons. I will take the ship. I will take your ship, sir. I'll equip your ring. be the... Yeah, just do that. Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
What's up?
Come on, Captain Russo, I am ready to face the Legion.
Keep it real.
We got boats, we got wyverns. Broken shore, assaulted. Where am I? Smell that sea air, it feels good to be out in the open waters again.
I'm sure that payment from Orgrimmar had nothing to do.
There's no goblin sign that goes, the best bets use other people's money.
That assumes we're going to make it back.
Yes, Dupree.
Hello, man.
Any message from Orgrimmar?
Sylvanas and the main fleet arrived a few hours ago. Demons covering the whole island. I got a feeling we're going to find out. All looks like trouble. Big trouble.
Oh, shit. Alright, Horde troops, this is our stop. A beach lined with demons. Watch that cannon fire. Bring her in snappy now. Raid. Chat. Okay, there's four of us. There's two of us. I was hoping there'd be more dudes. Definitely more dudes than last time I did that. This, so it's not the end of the world. Come hunters! For the Horde! Fucking giant Thrall. Come on, Thrall! Oh shit. Out. gonna go with that instead. That's better. You know what? No, I changed my mind. I like having totems. Pretty samey so far. I do like the ships warping in though, that's cool. There's Sylvanas and Bane? Probably? Come on, Vol'jin and Thrall. And Troll ladies.
Showed up.
So it gives me 1 maelstrom every second, 3 lightning bolt damage, increased slime shot damage, and extra haste. How long does that last?
You heard him, Rangers. We cut those demons down. Fire a volley on my mark. Now!
Right to the face indeed, Sylvanas. Right to the face indeed.
They managed to get so many demons here so quickly.
Good question, Sylvanas.
These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them. It's them or us. Let's get moving so we make sure it's not us.
It's too far away.
This is Argent Crusade insignia. Can you speak? Where is the rest of
dead.
The Crusade?
Dying. They descended on us in seconds. Nowhere to run.
Aha!
Thank you.
Open these motherfuckers up.
Where's Tyrion?
I am singed, but I can still fight. Thank you for your aid.
I'm sure I should have like a fire elemental, I'm certain of it. Thank you. Storm Elemental replaces Fire Elemental. That's why. Buffs. Like everyone who's everyone is up here. They are literally beaming them up. Oh shit, Sirion! Come on, throw.
Dunn, you will pay for this.
Stay back. It's a trap. The light will protect me.
Ah, you fool. You stand before the temple of a god. Your pitiful light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends have arrived just in time to watch you die. What the hell is that, dude? What you worked for, all you have sacrificed just to see your champions fall to ash. You will know fear.
We must unite if we are to survive.
Oh shit, what have I done? And then some demons are gonna spawn. This is pretty cool. Gotta
no
stop
time
Gul'dan.
To gloat, Rin. We've got to stop Gul'dan before he summons another one of those things.
Gotta stop him.
We'll take the ridge and cover your flank. Good luck, Varian.
Nice peaceful exchange there between Lady Sylvanas Windrunner and King Varian Rin.
Down the ridge behind us, another portal.
take up positions. We hold them off. We have to.
Undecking. Definitely will be easy with more people. Maybe some tank spec people.
Lothar.
Battle Mace of the Horde Vanguard. Is it any wonder any of our troops survived that bloodbath on the Broken Shore? If not for Lady Sylvanas, High Overlord Sarfang has been asking for you at Grommash Hold. He will not say why, but he insisted I send you to him.
Dumb.
Let's equip this axe. Okay, there's all the weapons. Some of them more boring than others. It's okay. This is far too slow. Which one of you will do? Ooh, it's shut.
Strength and honor.
The war chief asks for you by name, Dunn. His wounds are dire. Time is short. The fate of the Horde itself may rest upon what happens these next few hours. Go take him inside. Ah, Dunn, it's good you came. Time to be slow down! Time to be running short. We will find a way to drive the Legion back, War Chief, we swear. Ah, Dunn, good. War Chief, the Shaman has called for. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's too quick.
4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Okay. It's very annoying, so we're going to read this chat now. War Chief, the Shaman you called has arrived. We only await Sylvanas now. Let me call in my healers, War Chief. Your wounds must be tended to. Azeroth going to fall, lest we seal up that tomb. The Banshee Queen is here, Vol'jin. What is it you want to tell us? Ah, I don't know. Too late for that, Budhoof. Me got one final duty to see that the Horde stays strong. Blasted demons, such wanton destruction, there's no profit in it. Find a way about blah blah blah. We need them focused on defeating the Legion, not fostering old hatreds. Okay. I'm guessing there'll be a snazzy cinematic there. Where we decide that Sylvanas is the one, behind the one. In 21-1.
I have no time for games.
So the famed shaman from the Broken Shore has returned. These are dire times. I have need for a hero of your skills. What say you? Will you help avenge Vol'jin? Will you drive the Legion from our lands? Yeah, sure. I'll do that.
What joy is there?
My queen! You have served the Horde well in the past, Dunn. More will be asked of you. Much more. Missionary, if things weren't unsettled enough, guests have arrived. The Illidari. These demon hunters have been imprisoned since their master's fall at the Black Temple. For the wardens to release them can only mean the peril is dire indeed. Their delegation leader, Alari the Soul Eater, claims Orgrimmar faces a hidden threat. I gave them leave to establish camp within the city, for now. You will speak with her at once. Find out whether this threat is credible. Okay, well. Speaks at once. Oh, there she is. Who we got? That's a Dark Ranger. That's an Enforcer. That's an Enforcer. Just a couple of Dark Rangers. Enforcers.
Everything.
You didn't think the leadership of the Horde could gather in one location and go unnoticed by the Burning Legion, did you? Uh-oh. Look around. What do you see? The Legion has already infiltrated the Horde. Even now, they are among you. We must protect your War Chief. When you're ready to see what lies beneath the veil, say the word. I'd like a trinket.
Death to the Legion. Lord Illidan knows the way.
Can I hide what you truly are, demon? He discovers us too late, Illidari. Fellblade, attack! Damn demons ruin everything. fuck off. Goddamn demons, goddamn everywhere.
What are we, if not?
Well, saying the demon hunter's concerns were well founded, to think the demons would dare worm their way into our city during this period of mourning. This does not bode well for the rest of my kingdom. No, probably does not. My queen! The Legion is bold indeed to strike at the Horde's stronghold. You aid our defence, but now I have more important tasks for you. Seems the Demon Hunters will play a crucial role in this war. I still don't trust them. You will be my envoy to the Illidari. Learn what they know, study their techniques. If they betray us, we'll use their own knowledge against them. Their camp lies atop the plateau in the city. Go. Nathanus and I will clear up this mess. That one too. Kill it. Good old Nathanus. Reluctant quarter, that's cool. Hello, the nether shards. I'm intrigued by these items. To be transmog stuff. Who's here? The hell is a dark dealer?
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Hello, dark dealer. You don't deal anything.
Death to the Legion.
Azeroth must not fall.
So you're the Vaunt Shaman I've heard about. Good. We shall see if your reputation holds true. Yes, we shall.
Do not give in to the power.
Need to the many. We've seen that the Legion is everywhere. Even with the Illidari as your allies, we are at a great disadvantage. We need an edge against the Legion, something to send them back to the Nether. We have heard that Dalaran will be the focal point of our campaign. I suggest you go there. You must do anything necessary to become stronger. Anything. I have seen Kirin Tall Mages near Gromash Hold. That will send you to Dalaran.
Nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Suffer well, Dunn. We will be ready when you have need of us. Okay. Didn't so much observe for them, but okay.
Hey there.
Cool load screen. And that, I guess, is the Horde intro, guys. I think it'll be more fun the more people are in it, so when launch comes and you're seeing like full 2020 groups, I think that'll be pretty cool. Yeah, Shaman, I still kind of like Shaman. Maybe they have been nerfed a little since last we played Elemental Shaman, but I like it. And I've got one on live, so we're good. And I'll, yeah, this of course is pretty new. The Dalaran. I must inform the Council of Six at once.
Be careful.
Got Dalaran Hearthstone, so that'll be pretty handy. Whispering Winds? Hello, Whispering Winds. And we've of course done this before, so I don't know, maybe I will do some hoarding on the Shaman just to spice it up. I'll probably be manning a Warlock Horde side as my Horde caster. Shaman is my Alliance caster, got a Draenei Shaman ready to go. Now I have a Demon Hunter and Alliance melee, and probably maybe my monk board melee. I haven't decided yet. But anyway, that's enough of that. That is we're on the beta. Things are possibly different to last we saw them. We're going to explore that on probably a Demon Hunter. Probably going to do Alliance Demon Hunter. See them class hall missions as well, because I wasn't doing them in the alpha. So thanks for watching, guys, and keep tuned in. Yeah. Peace.